Welcome to 2024, where technology is no longer just an accessory, but a necessity. A world where our imagination is the only limitation. We're living in an era where technology is advancing at a dizzying pace, faster than anything we have seen before. It's like we're on a technological roller coaster that only goes up, and there's no turning back. Every day, new gadgets, apps, and software are being launched, shaping our lives in ways we never even dreamed of. It's more essential than ever to stay updated with the latest trends, to keep our fingers on the pulse of this rapidly changing digital landscape. Today, we're going to explore the tech predictions for 2024 and beyond. We're talking artificial intelligence, cybersecurity, the digital revolution, and so much more. So buckle up as we venture into the future of technology and see all the things it has in store for us. This ride is going to be exciting, enlightening, and a whole lot of fun. In the forefront of these advancements, artificial intelligence stands tall. It's not just about robots anymore. Artificial intelligence, or AI, is like the new kid on the tech block. It's rapidly changing the way we live, work, and play. The rise of AI is opening doors to possibilities we once only dreamed of, and it's set to make some serious waves in the coming years. Imagine a world where AI is deeply integrated into our healthcare system. Picture a scenario where AI-powered systems can predict health issues before they become serious, offering preventative solutions tailored to each individual's genetic makeup. This isn't some far-off fantasy. By 2024, AI could be revolutionizing healthcare, making personalized medicine the new norm, and potentially saving millions of lives in the process. Education is another sector where AI is set to shine. The traditional one-size-fits-all model of education is being challenged by AI's ability to offer personalized learning experiences. It's predicted that by 2024, AI will be able to adapt educational content to each student's needs, making learning more efficient and enjoyable. The days of struggling with algebra or Shakespeare may soon be a thing of the past. But let's not forget about transportation. AI is driving the future of mobility, quite literally. Autonomous vehicles are no longer a thing of science fiction. By 2024, we could see AI-driven cars becoming a common sight on our roads. These self-driving vehicles promise to make our journeys safer, more efficient, and less stressful. Say goodbye to traffic jams and hello to a smoother commute. In essence, AI is breaking down barriers and challenging the status quo across various sectors. It's reshaping our world, pushing the boundaries of what's possible, and opening up a world of opportunities. The potential of AI is immense, and we're only just scratching the surface. With AI, the future is not just bright, it's brilliant. But with great power comes great responsibility. As technology advances, so do the risks. We're living in an era where our lives are increasingly intertwined with digital networks. From the moment we wake up to the second we fall asleep, we're connected. But as we embrace the digital revolution, we must also prepare for the challenges it brings. One such challenge is the ever-looming threat of cyber attacks. Cybersecurity is not a new concept, but its importance has skyrocketed in recent years. In this hyper-connected world, the potential for cyber threats is everywhere. From data breaches and ransomware attacks to identity theft and online scams, the digital landscape can sometimes feel like a minefield. But fear not, as the threats grow, so does our ability to combat them. Technology is constantly evolving to meet these challenges head-on. This year, we can expect to see some major advancements in cybersecurity. So, what's on the horizon for cybersecurity in 2024? Let's dive in. First up, we're likely to see a surge in the use of artificial intelligence and machine learning in cybersecurity. These technologies can analyze vast amounts of data to detect patterns and anomalies, allowing for faster and more accurate threat detection. Next, we might see a shift towards a more proactive approach to cybersecurity. Rather than reacting to threats as they occur, technology will aim to predict and prevent them before they happen. And of course, there's the rise of quantum computing. This technology could revolutionize cybersecurity, making our digital defenses virtually impenetrable. But it's a double-edged sword. While quantum computing can boost our defenses, it could also be used to break them. So, the race is on to develop quantum-resistant algorithms. In the end, the goal is clear. We need to create a digital world where safety and security are built into the very fabric of our technologies. Because in the world of technology, safety is not an option, it's a priority. From the way we communicate to the way we conduct business, everything is changing. We're living in a time where the digital revolution is reshaping our world with a speed and scope unlike anything we've seen before. And as we leap into 2024, this revolution is only set to accelerate. Let's start with digital platforms. They've become the new town squares and marketplaces of our time. From social media to streaming services, these platforms are where we connect, share, learn, and entertain. As we move forward, we expect these platforms to become even more central to our lives. They'll become more immersive, more personalized, and more interactive. Think virtual reality meetups, AI-curated content, and real-time interactive experiences. And then there's e-commerce. Brick and mortar? That's so last decade. We're now in the age of click and order. The convenience of shopping from our couch has changed retail forever. And in 2024, this trend will continue to soar. We'll see more businesses go digital, more innovative delivery options, and even more personalized shopping experiences. From virtual fitting rooms to AI shopping assistants, e-commerce will become even more seamless and intuitive. The digital revolution is also redefining the way we work. Remote work is no longer the future, it's the now. And in 2024, it'll be more prevalent than ever. Companies will continue to embrace flexible work arrangements, digital collaboration tools will become more sophisticated, and virtual offices will become the norm. The commute to work might just become a thing of the past. But this revolution isn't without its challenges. As our lives become increasingly digital, issues like data privacy, digital divide, and cyber threats will take center stage. But as history has shown, we are pretty good at adapting to make things work better. We'll find ways to tackle these challenges and shape this digital revolution to our advantage. The digital revolution is here, and it's here to stay. As we journey into 2024 and beyond, let's embrace this exciting digital era with open arms. After all, it's our collective imagination and innovation that will define the future of this digital revolution. That's a glimpse into the future of technology, but remember, predictions are not certainties. The only constant in this digital world is change, and the best way to prepare for the future is to stay informed and adaptable. Technology is a fascinating landscape that never ceases to evolve, and we can either stay on the sidelines or actively engage and grow with it. Think about it. We're not just talking about the next cool gadget or the latest software update. We're talking about the very fabric of our society, our economies, our lives. The rise of AI, the importance of cybersecurity, the digital revolution, each of these elements has the potential to shape our world in profound ways. So let's not just watch the future unfold. Let's learn, adapt, and influence it. If you enjoyed this journey into the future, give this video a like and share your thoughts in the comments. And make sure to hit that subscribe button to join the What's Good community. Stay tuned for more exciting content on the latest tech trends. Hope you enjoyed, and come back for more of What's Good.